What's up, you cool, sexy sons of bitches? The great band Rammstein, or as if you watched my videos now, Rimmy Stimmy, has released a music video called Dicka Titten, which translates into big boobs or thick titties. Either or, I believe. Don't quote me on that. So we're gonna watch it. Now, it is, if there is nudity, I will block it out, don't worry. And I don't have to introduce the band, you already know who Rammstein is, so let's get into this music video. I can't wait to watch it. Here we go. Oh, I'm blurry. We're fine again. Here we go, Rammstein video number two. I had to read my headphones of which side goes in my ear. It does actually matter. I figured that out. The sound is different. Just like your mom's ass. Oh, very German. Oh, yes, quite. Yeah, 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 that guy's blinder than a bat. Oh. Like any good Rammstein song, it gives you a little, or a music video as well, it gives you a little bit of a Schlickenheimer kind of feel, like, oh, this is good to be fun, yeah? And then it hits you right in the penis, if you have one of those, or in the Virgin.
Ich lebe alleine schon viele Jahre. Das Leben stumpf, der Alltag grau. Verlier Geduld, Verstand und Haare. Ich hätte gerne
He's blind, man.
Eine Frau. Und die Hoffnung will mir schwinden, eine Partnerin zu finden.
I don't know if you've noticed so far in the music video, there's a lot of boobs in it. Cleavage, if you will. I'm okay with that.
Hier ebenbürtig ist, nein, da ist kein Blödsinn.
Ja, German.
Sie muss nicht schön sein. Sie muss nicht klug sein.
Nein!
Sie muss nicht reich sein.
Oh.
Kein Modell mit langen Schritten.
Doch, dicke Titten.
I think I said that right. You know what's funny so far in the music video is they're beating meat. They're turning butter, which I believe this is that. And they're milking a cow. So with all the boobs behind us here, I think there's some sort of reason you would be beating your meat or turning thine butter or milking thine cow tits. Where are you going, buddy? I don't know what he's saying. Where's he?
Oh my god, puppies!
Ein feines Fräulein wäre gut. Ein feines
Fräulein,
Fräulein,
girl or woman, miss.
Toll. Yeah. Ich bin auch gar nicht anspruchsvoll. Ich bin auch gar nicht wählerisch.
Oh, he likes to dress up as a lady.
That's funny. Muss sie nicht schön sein. Sie muss nicht
hey.
Klug sein. Nein.
Sorry. I like how it's like super metal and then it gets to like him just being like and his voice is so awesome. It is just Till's voice is the best. You can't compete. Don't try.
Dicke Titten.
Oh. Slappity slap slap. Germans love slapping. They love their beer. More than the Irish, maybe?
Auch gar nicht anspruchsvoll. Doch große Brüste werden toll. Sie muss nicht schön sein. Sie muss nicht
klug
sein. Sie muss nur reich sein an Fettgewebe.
Back then, when you wanted breast implants, if you were a man or a woman, you'd have to put hay in there, inside the skin. A lot of death from grass-related injuries inside your tits.
Sie wird nichts bei mir vermissen. Sie braucht mich auch gar nicht küssen. Braucht mich nicht mit Trauben laben. Sie muss nur
Yeah, that's how I finished. Oh, and of course there's an ending of awesomeness. Thank you, Rammstein. Let me move out of the way for that scene. There, that's what it looks like. I'll be over here. Oop. Maybe I'll go smaller? There we go. Thanks, editing team. A priest has ridden his bike to the boob town. Hey! He's got a nice tush. What are you doing, ma'am? No! 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 I am not getting kicked off YouTube. Bad. You put your... Listen, in America, watching this, if you're watching this in Germany, in America, nipples on a woman is a bad. What? But nipples on a man is okay. So I don't think it was pretty blurry. I don't think you see anything. But if America wants to show this like on a big screen, just put nipples on the lady and a man nipples, and it'll be fine. Uh huh. Great. Oh, sorry, I'm in the way, everyone. Only I get to see this part. Oh, darn. That was Dicka Titten, which translates to big boobs once again. That was wonderful. Let's talk about the music video first before the music. Music video-wise, it had everything you want in a Rammstein video. It especially had boobs. Listen, everybody loves boobs. Men, women, other. We all love boobs. And Metal Jim loves boobs too. All types of boobs. It doesn't matter what kind. If you don't believe me, send a picture of your boobs to me. And I'll let you know I might like them or not. The music video had all types of little hidden things like beating of the meat and them turning the butter and milking the cow. You know, it all means something, obviously. And I don't know the lyrics, but I'm guessing it's about how this old man, including all the men, love boobs, I'm guessing. I'm sure someone awesome will put the lyrics in my comment section like last time a cool Rammstein fan did. That was really awesome. Shout out to you. Forgot your name. I could look it up right now, but I'm filming. Why are my headphones on? So the music video, awesome. Now the song. Ooh, the song, people. The song is so good. It's catchy. It's got the beat that you want. It makes you want to pound it on the table. It want to make you turn the butter. It want to make you milk the cow. It want to make you beat the meat. Okay? It's a great music video. We just talked about that. It's a great song. And it makes it... Oh, God damn it. I would give this music video 25 balloons out of 24 meats. If you like that music video, if you don't want me in the way or talking about it, you can go to Rammstein's page and just watch it. And if you like this video and want to discuss the music video and the music, I'd gladly do that as well. I have a comment section. Like, subscribe, share, be cool, be metal, boobies.